another boar. Log zone. Nice. Oh man.
I don't think I can pull that off.
What do you mean? Is this once per rest? One per rest. Let's see how it works. Frightened for 28.4 seconds. How do I stick this so I can see what frightened does? Oh, there's the meat. Pork! That's what's for dinner. He is not firing up his pipe. I want one of those. Didn't see that in his list. Can I make any food? No!
Excitement's good for the heart. Aye, but almost mad ain't fully mad. Ah, old Durance. The goddess shan't forge another like him in her lives, Captain.
Can we go back on the ship now?
You're still drunk, aren't you? What? Barely know the girl.
That's unkind. You're the one decided to pluck this wean from the wilds of Air Glanfith. Blame that stone steward of yours for bringing the furry maid along.
Uncle Engram, you promised me ale.
Later, sweetie. Uncle Engram's thirsty too.
Well, don't tell her I've got some mail. Check out the cave. I like that slog region. Okay, I wanted to check to see what kind of shield he was using. Medium? I'm gonna trade it out for the small. No accuracy penalty for him. I want him to be killing stuff. Second. A stun bomb? Where'd you get that? Drug addict. White leaf. Alright. Save it up real quick. Let's get in there. Teen experience, new map. Stealth.
Keeping an eye out.
I guess it told me to do this.
I guess we're not the first to head this way.
Treasure. That's a big pile of what? What is that? I can't tell. A torch, excellent. Cannon shot. Like it. That suggests I get to shoot something with my cannons. Pox cap. Doesn't sound right to eat. A cave beetle. Surprise! Get flanked. Attack me, not him. All right. Cave beetles destroyed. Still can't make anything though. Ooh. Skeletons.
Sure. Let's go.
If an engaged character moves away, alright. Alright. standard engagement rules. Figure out how to get them on me because they keep attacking Adair. More pox cap. What was this? Small form starts living between a coral below. Fish! I could live here forever. Oh boy. What am I fighting? A revenant.
I'm on it.
Armor 5 this time. Not interested in joining. That's fine. Happy to kill one at a time.
Hey, that wasn't that bad.
I can turn the speed up here until I get into some the bestiary. I love this in Pillars 1. Something we didn't have in Tyranny that I missed. Defeating progressively unlock their entries in the bestiary. As you unlock more information in the bestiary, you'll be rewarded more experience. Show me the bestiary. Beasts. Young boars. Don't know much about them, other than they're fat. Chubby boys. Vessels. That's a lot of health. Alright. I think I know everything about them. Not skeletons, though. Fight some more skeletons.
Let's go.
With guns. Well, that guy just destroyed. What did I? Wow. Crush.
Okay.
They had guns. I love it. Ooh. Waterlogged note. Still no sign of Benwith. How much longer are we going to wait? The wet's already ruined half our take. And get your stinking construct under control. It's been banging out by that crystal. I swear it's been giving me the eye. Oh, party assist. Awesome. Party members can help you. That's amazing.
I'll get it.
Locked. Can I bash it? Should have been a rogue, Adair. Should have been a rogue. Up here. Rice wine. Yum. Well, what's this? Rusted copper construct. He's 2 levels higher? Is that how I read that? 1 level higher? Alright. Immune to fire. Vulnerable to lightning. Oh, and what's this? A revenant. Another revenant. Alright. Focus fire. Wait. An interrupt. Oh, along with any resources. Including quick items. Nice. You get your potion knocked out of your hand? What's he doing? Can I tell? They're just attacking. Well done. Ouch, that hurt. Have some second wind there. Nope, stop running. I'm flanked. Take him down. So much health. Got him. Me out, piggy.
Leave it to me.
Attacking again. Gon's pledge also. Nice. That's a lot of health.
What's a metal killing machine doing out here by himself in a cave anyway? Collecting his thoughts?
Collecting treasure, apparently.
Yeah.
Couple more bones. Let's see what that construct was all about. Rusted copper construct. Well, that's a lot of accuracy. A lot of deflection. They're prone to rusting though, so I can rust them. Ooh, Arak and Grog. Ink harp. Dozen paintings, mildewed and worthless. Oh no!
That art looks about as good. Well, that's gonna be hard to clean.
Ooh, a ring of minor protection. I like it. I like it a lot. Ooh, and a scroll of Fan the Flames. For all you wizards out there. Let's see them bonuses. Shield mastery, plus one armor rating. 8 armor, that's a lot. Oh, and I get plus one con. Cosmo. some pretty good fortitude. A pretty sweet cave. I love the classic. There were thieves here before.
Damn pirates! Andra, take your scabrous souls for fish food.
Beodol, still alive and calling everybody scabrous.
Calling everybody scabrous.
Well, now we got a bosun. Just need a boat.
Adair, and I see that corpse we've been carting around is looking a slight more sprightly. Good to see the two of you, but mind your step. I've got myself in a spot of trouble. And try to find a way past without losing a leg or getting a face full of poison.
I don't have any of this. Let's see what I can do. A barrel. Aha. Traps.
Over there.
Who's got the higher perception? I've got 10. He's got 12.
Hey, I don't see why not.
2. Over there.
Neither one of us has any mechanics, right? Let the skeletons run into it. Right.
I'm on it.
Well, bang. These things are easy peasy. 20 health. Oh, nice. Warhammer.
Sure. You see
him? Oh, you can see him too. That's pretty sweet.
Will do.
So if you look carefully. If I shoot this, there. All right, I just walk over it. I've discovered something. Oh. Drag food. Okay, triggering a trap being knocked out during combat will apply an injury to that character. Awesome. Injury, so that's one of the problems with traps is how much damage to set them at. It's really difficult to gauge between like a warrior's health and a wizard's health, which tends to be lower. So it can barely scratch the warrior and it can instant kill the wizard. And you want to sort of trigger them or have them cause enough damage that it's meaningful in a game where you regen most of your health between combats, right? So it was always tricky to have them be damage based. So these causing injuries is a very good idea because they're more permanent effects. You wish you hadn't stepped on them, you know, that kind of thing. Injuries remain in character until they use food or drink while resting or by resting at an inn. Press the blank and lower that, use the rest key to rest. Right. Bear claw trap, twisted ankle. I've twisted my ankle. Minus 20 reflex. All right. But I got some hagfish, so.
Well, you seeing something I'm not?
I'm not.
What do you need?
Can I shoot the trap? No. Adair, your turn. Twisted entangle. A counter is any ability or effect that removes or prevents another category of effects when applied. There are two types of counters, inspirations and keywords. Inspirations are grouped by attribute and automatically counter, remove, or prevent the application of the corresponding group of afflictions for that attribute. Oh, that's amazing. That's really sweet. Afflictions may also be used in the same way to remove inspirations. Keywords are descriptors like water, fire, and frost. The relationship between keywords is two-way, so fire counters water and water counters fire. A character is under the effect of a flame shield with the fire keyword. An enemy hits them with overwhelming wave as a water keyword. The full effects of the overwhelming wave are negated and the flame shield is removed. Very sweet. I like that a lot. So what happened? I got that. What's this say? I'm immobilized. Reflex. Agile. Healthy. Strong. Okay. Alright. Whoa.
Brings back some memories, huh?
I guess we'll chat while we're here.